How to activate the eSIM on your Google Pixel 8. Step 1. Open your Pixel 8 Settings app, then tap Network App Internet. Step 2. Tap SIMs. Step 3. Tap Add SIM. Step 4. Tap Download a new eSIM. Step 5. Scan the QR code provided by your carrier. Step 6. Confirm your eSIM by tapping Download in the lower right corner of your screen. It typically takes around 5 minutes for your eSIM to download, and once completed, your Pixel phone will automatically establish a connection to your carrier's network.